Welcome to today's video, where we unravel the fascinating world of avionics systems, the cutting-edge technology that powers modern aircraft. From navigation to autopilot, these systems ensure safe, efficient, and reliable flights across the globe. So, let's dive in and explore the incredible advancements in aviation technology. Avionics, short for aviation electronics, refers to the electronic systems used in aircraft, satellites, and spacecraft. These systems are crucial for communication, navigation, flight control, and ensuring safety. Today, we'll focus on five key avionics systems: navigation, communication, flight management, weather radar, and autopilot. Let's begin with navigation systems, the backbone of aviation. Navigation systems guide an aircraft from one location to another with incredible accuracy. GPS uses a network of satellites to provide precise positioning and timing data. It ensures the pilot knows the exact location, speed, and altitude of the aircraft at any time. Modern GPS systems even support advanced features like required navigation performance, or RNP, for high-precision routes. Unlike GPS, the inertial navigation system, or INS, doesn't rely on external signals. Instead, it uses gyroscopes and accelerometers to calculate the aircraft's position, orientation, and velocity. INS is particularly useful in areas where GPS signals are weak or unavailable, such as over oceans or in military operations. Together, GPS and INS form a powerful combination, ensuring accurate navigation in any environment. Next up, communication systems. Clear and reliable communication is essential for safe air travel. VHF, or very high frequency radios, are used for short-range communication, typically up to 200 nautical miles. HF, or high frequency radios, are used for long-range communication, such as transoceanic flights. Together, they keep pilots connected to air traffic control at all times. Satellite communication, or SATCOM, is a game changer for aviation. It enables real-time communication anywhere in the world, including remote regions where traditional radio signals can't reach. SATCOM is also crucial for modern in-flight internet services. With these systems in place, communication remains seamless, even during the most complex operations. The flight management system, or FMS, acts as the brain of the aircraft. It automates many tasks, reducing the workload for pilots and improving flight efficiency. Pilots input the flight plan into the FMS before departure. The system then calculates the most efficient route, taking into account factors like wind, altitude, and fuel consumption. FMS integrates data from various sources, including navigation, weather, and engines, to provide real-time updates and keep the flight on track. Weather radar and terrain awareness systems are vital for safety during flight. Weather radar detects precipitation, turbulence, and wind shear. It provides pilots with a clear picture of weather conditions ahead, helping them avoid storms and turbulence. Terrain awareness systems alert pilots to potential obstacles, such as mountains or buildings. Modern systems like the Enhanced Ground Proximity Warning System, or EGPWS, use GPS data to provide predictive alerts, ensuring maximum safety. Finally, let's talk about autopilot and flight director systems, the ultimate tools for reducing pilot workload. Autopilot controls the aircraft's heading, altitude, and speed, allowing pilots to focus on strategic tasks. Advanced autopilot systems can even handle takeoff, landing, and emergencies under certain conditions. The flight director provides visual cues on the primary flight display, guiding pilots to maintain the optimal flight path. It's especially helpful during manual control or complex maneuvers. Together, these systems ensure precision and efficiency in every phase of flight. From navigation to autopilot, avionics systems are the unsung heroes of aviation, making air travel safer, more efficient, and more reliable. As technology continues to evolve, these systems will only become more advanced, shaping the future of flight.